I'm from Ladakh, India. One student is from Armenia, and the third student is from the United States. It was really interesting to have people from different parts of the world who are brought up differently in different societies and come up and have their perspectives on these topics and how it all incorporated in the course, because this course is going to be provided to students who are from different parts of the world. So I think it's important to get that opinions and that contribution from everyone. I never expected to do research like this in the early years of my college with the professor. I did not know about Richter Scholars Program when I applied. When I read about religion, biology, and public health, it certainly struck me because it's a really unique combination of fields. Yeah, so all of this was really rewarding, and it's a great experience.